Here we go with a little Prime Sigs 5 Boxer. Let's see if we can't just crack something up in this joint. Dude, Bobo just running that indie game tonight. Okay. Okay. Look at Sports Card Rob swinging in, too. I love it. Let's give it a go. Might as well give it a shot, right? All right, Prime Sigs. Here we go. So we got a little black gold coming up directly after this. Probably going to be an early night here for Saturday night, but big week overall. Next week, dude, I'm telling you, I ordered all kinds of stuff for us for next week. All kinds of stuff. I'm talking weird deals. All right, so you got CJ Spiller at a $4.99. London Fletcher at a $4.99. Archie Manning at a $49. Teach me how to Dougie, though. Colts fan. There you go, bub. 74/199. Douglas, true rookie, on card auto. So nice little Dougie there. I like it. Sports Card Rob in the mix. Then you got a Vernon Davis at a $4.99. Yes, I should have some immaculate. I'll have immaculate basketball and football coming in this week. Drew Brees at a $4.99. Ryan Fitz out of 99. And let me just. I want to check for my own well-being. I want to check this redemption card here real quick. Let's just find out. Let me see. Rookie Prime Signatures. Numbered to 5. I thought it was going to be numbered to 1. So T.Y. Hilton, Rookie Prime Signatures Platinum. That's numbered to 5. So, Bobo, that's actually a pretty solid pull. T.Y. Hilton. If it's in, I'll probably break Immaculate Basketball on Wednesday, the first night of breaks. Yeah. No, link did not go through. Next, Darius Hayward Bay at a $4.99. Anquan Boldin at a $4.99. Paul Hornung out of 99. Then Torn Poole out of 199 going to Carolina, which will be long 703. And then. So now I'm debating. I'm like, so now we got people in the chat. We're here. Do we keep going? Do you guys want to do a couple more breaks? I don't know what to do right now. Here's B. Favre at a $4.99. AP at a $4.99. Little Baby Cutlet, 99 out of 99. Then Mohamed Sanu, 79 out of 199. Going to Cincy. That's going to be Hot Sauce Daddy. There you go, bud. I'm telling you, dude, that cam is scarce, bro. I knew that. I was like, oh, 9 cam? No, there's no way they put that in there. Yep. And it was the variation cam. That's why. Mario Williams at a $4.99. Paul Hornung at a $4.99. Michael Crabtree at a $4.99. Another little cold sit. Would have been, right? Delone Carter, 40 out of 49. So the Colts doing a little bit of work there in that break, but the T.Y. Hilton out of 5, the Platinum Prime Signatures, was a pretty solid hit there. So let me go ahead and save this video.